I'm Victoria Sanchez with the video department of the Gavel. I'm here at GLC's National Coming Out Week closing ceremonies, a week celebrating community acceptance, diversity, and equality at BC. I'm here with Jake, and we're going to ask him a couple of questions. So, Jake, what do you want the BC community to take away from this week?
So this week we've tried to focus on educating the BC community a lot about the LGBT community on campus, and I think the major takeaway would be a better understanding of the prevalence of LGBT students on this campus, and I guess a better ally network and how to be a better ally.
So, Cletus, how are you involved in this week?
Well, I'm the co-director of programming with Jake Robinson for GLC. We basically organize all of National Coming Out Week, all the events that we had for this week. So now we're here at our closing ceremony, and the purpose of this is really just to celebrate our accomplishments for the week. And today is actually National Coming Out Day, so we're celebrating all the people who are deciding to come out as openly gay, lesbian, bisexual, transgender. So that's why we have our mechanical bull. It's supposed to be representative of like a cow. So it's like a cow kind of. And we have our fake closet back here for people to come out and take pictures.
I think the closing ceremony tonight is going to be my favorite event, but I think that the barbecue this year started off really stressful with the weather, but that was definitely my favorite event.
My favorite event would have to be Guess Who's Gay. It's the most traditional event. People ask really hilarious questions.
Yeah.
And in the end, it usually turns out when people guess if someone's gay or straight that, you know, it's the opposite of what they expected. So it really starts to break stereotypes.
It's National Coming Out Week, and it's not just coming out as being gay or being lesbian, but it's also being an ally. It's also geared for the straight community to come out and say, I am an ally, and I'm here to support my friends and my peers that identify with this community.
Well, thank you so much for talking with me, Alex. I'm Victoria Sanchez with the BC Video Gavel Department, and that's all the time we have for tonight. Thank you so much.